Good morning, ICS. Today is Wednesday, May 20th, and welcome to our virtual morning assembly. My name is Caitlin Osteen, and I am the kindergarten teacher at Immaculata. So since we are here in the kindergarten classroom, I want to start by giving a shout out to our awesome kindergarten students, Demian, Hayden, Enzo, Tucker, Gabby, Harvey, Nicole, and Olivia. I love and miss you all very much. For today's prayer, St. Paul believed in Jesus completely after his experience with the risen Christ and became a great Christian teacher and writer. This was a conversion experience. That is, it changed Paul and he acted differently. A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. Meanwhile, Saul, still breathing threats and murder against the disciples of the Lord, went to the high priest, so that if he found any who belonged to the way, men or women, he might bring them bound to Jerusalem. Now as he was going along and approaching Damascus, suddenly a light from the heaven flashed around him. And he fell to the ground and heard a voice saying to him, "Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me?" And he asked, "Who are you, Lord?" And the reply came, "I am Jesus, whom you are persecuting. But get up and enter the city, and you will be told what you are to do." So Saul got up from the ground, and though his eyes were open, he could not see. So they led him by the hand and brought him into Damascus. For 3 days he was without sight, and neither ate nor drank. The word of the Lord. So think about this silently in your heart. Who or what has helped convert you? That is, who or what has helped you change to be a better person? Our prayer intentions today come from the kindergarten students. Harvey would like to pray to have this pandemic be over with and that no one else gets sick. Gabby would like to pray for her new cousin, Ginny, that was just born 3 weeks ago. Olivia wants to pray for everyone to be healthy and safe during this pandemic. She prays for it to be over soon so everyone can have a normal life again. Demian would like to pray for all who have contracted the virus and their families for their speedy recovery and well-being. Enzo would like to pray for his great pappy. And Tucker would like to pray for God and his birthday. For all of these intentions and the ones that we hold dear to us in our hearts, let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer thee all my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day, in union with the holy sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, in reparation for my sins, for the intentions of all our family and friends, and in particular, the intentions recommended by our Holy Father. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. That concludes our virtual morning assembly for today. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and we'll see you soon.